psychedelic. Love is something that always leads my body and soul to a paradise. Love gives you a mysterious experience sometimes. This is a strange and amazing story that I've actually experienced. Circle around Jupiter, slid over a hoop of Saturn, and by the time it reached Uranus and Pluto, it had grown into a remarkably big, then crashed to Neptune with a dramatic flash. Innumerable amounts of stars were born in a jet-black darkness. Taking over the whole universe now. I am sure the shine of the stars would take me to the height of happiness. I was deeply, deeply touched. I almost started crying. Oh, what a wonderful moment. But then again, I came back to myself. Here I was, dancing at the center of the dance floor. The mirror ball was spinning around as always, and the dots of light were making beautiful patterns in the air. What was what I saw just a while ago? Was I seeing an illusion? Was I being real? I just don't know. Well, I must have drank too much anyway. You see, that nice and smooth groove that the DJ was playing must have gotten more incredible because of my drunkenness. But what I can say for sure is that sometimes love can make you experience something very mysterious. And no matter what, I am truly,